we're chasing a radio sonde, specifically a ozone sonde, an RS-41 ozone sonde launched by the Bureau of Meteorology. And so we're following it on the radio, so hear what it's doing. And we've got Chase Mapper and Radio Sonde Auto RX for checking where it is and where the prediction is. This is the antenna we're using to receive the radio sonde at the moment. It isn't ideal for radio sondes, but it works well enough. It's low gain, so when the radio sonde is straight above, it should still work. In there is a Raspberry Pi with an RTL SDR.
Yeah, there's nothing on that side to go. Or you can stay here, but it's the old east-west problem again. Which side of the line do we want to be on? Okay, so at the moment this thing can't even commit to falling. Alright, what about this whole falling thing do you not understand? You're not meant to go up. There we go.
Yeah.
Okay, so...
is it going to be after these road marks in the middle of them?
It's 422 meters up, and it's 400 meters away.
So down here on the left, it's currently going over all of those houses.
There it is.
There it is.
There it is. There it is. Now, where the hell is that gonna land? There it is.
Balloon. Alright.
So there's scraps of balloon on the top, but I think it's lost the rest of the balloon.